Now that one is illegal because he cannot hit the ball on the other side of the net.
Nice.
Yeah, I think so.